All right, guys, today I got a little something different for a review. Coming from Mountain Vapors. I got their Juice Mystery Box in case some of y'all are wondering what it is. They do send up to 320 milliliters worth of juice. And you get a card, maybe a discount code in there. So, let's see what we got. Got the bubble wrap. Let's see what I got. I don't know how many they sent out of these. But got a discount code off their new juice line that they have. Let's see what else they got. Mountain Vapors Mystery Box card. My receipt. So one more card. Oh, is this a sticker? I started giving stickers out. Let's see what juice I got. First one is the Hype Strawberry Shortcake. And 60 mil. Let's see. Vape Wild White Bronco. I'm gonna have to see what this flavor is. Let's taste. Yeah, so I don't even know what that tastes like. It's real fruity, but yet creamy. So who knows with that one? That's from Vape Wild. Airbender. Snowman Poo. Cheesecake and peanut butter ice cream. That sounds good. Another Vape Wild Green Apple.
What we got? Let's see.
30 mils.
The other one, 180
milliliters so far. So they say at least 320. So let's see what else I got. One of them looks like it's leaking. So I got, I don't actually want to try this one. Purple Aid. Probably like a Gatorade. That one's 60 mil, so 6, 12, 1880. Plus another 60, 6, 12, 1824, 240. And then, I don't know what kind of shit this is, but Goof E-Juice Pucker Up. And I hope this is not like a pickle flavor, because that is disgusting. Off camera, I tasted this one, and it tastes like shit. It tastes like medicine. Yeah, so I don't know. This one is a big ass bottle. So, just so you can get a comparison. Let's see. I don't know if you can really tell the difference of how big this bottle is. I mean, that's my hand. And so yeah, I'm not too, I mean, I'm happy with a couple of them, but I don't know what the hell this shit is that they sent me. It was $43 with shipping and everything. But this thing is disgusting. And for them to send me a big old bottle of this is kind of like, yo,
But I'm gonna have to vape it and give it a try.
One more thing about this, I gotta actually try it. I taste tested it, and all I can taste is the nicotine. So I've looked it up, and it's supposed to be a sour green apple. So we'll try it, we'll vape it, and see if I give another review on it. I'm excited about all these flavors that I did get, though. This kind of just threw me for a loop. Seeing the label, kind of like, but give it a try. Not knocking it. Camera focus. Do not drink. The ones that I'm really excited to try are the Airbender and this strawberry shortcake. Probably like a strawberry shortcake ice cream sort of thing, as you can tell in the picture. But I ordered another mystery box from them before, and they sent me all fruit flavors, like fruit candy flavors. And yeah, I don't know. They kind of just send, like, I watched their reviews, and the ones they talk the most about, I haven't received those, like their favorites. It's kind of like they're just like, oh, let's just grab a bunch of, I mean, I guess that's the point of a mystery box too, right? Because you never know what you're gonna get, but this was a big letdown for me, whatever the hell this is. But it tastes like crap. Hopefully it don't vape like crap. Thanks for watching. I should be having another review up here in another week or so, so stay tuned for that.